world's talent haunts Paris to work and to play. Pianist Arthur Rubinstein.
In recent years, Americans in ever-growing numbers have been crowding into U.S. concert halls, discovering the rare pleasure to be derived from hearing great artists performing great music, which has stood